ろんな大会でも、試合時間、長い時間座ってないことがあります。
So he see you see in a tournament, a lot of people do tsubaze long time.
ですから正しいつばぜ練をするようにしてください。正しいつばぜ練をする。
So you will encounter many occasions to do tsubaze in the tournament. Learn how to do correctly.
お互いにお互いに圧力をしっかりとってやる。
Both sides give pressure. It's not just here. Giving pressure.
リラックスするボタンを下がってしま
う。Relax or right or left. No good. Proper position. Put the pressure. Both sides. Both sides is pushing.
つばぜり合いの気持ちの攻め合いをしてやる。攻め、お互いに攻め合い。
So also mindset. Putting pressure.Both sides putting pressure on each other. That's a proper tsubaze-ri. Yeah.
打つときに力強く打つために左足で間合いを取り、右足でしっかり踏み込んでください。
To make a strong strike, make sure use left to go back, but also 踏み込み. That makes it stronger strike.He sees many of us just use hands, right? That's not strong enough. Making sure have the distance from the left foot, right foot, 踏み込み, body strike.
面を打った後、手元を上げすぎないように気をつけてください。
After men, make sure don't do over. That's too much. Bring it up like this way. Imitate him.
聞いて。
Did you see it?
Somewhere.
The point is, if you do this, your hands are relaxed and hips are down. That's not good. After hips always up. That's insane. Don't lose your grip. This means you're losing grip.So when you, another like a bad consequence is like when you do this, that bring your like all the weight into the back, backward and go down. You can maintain the posture. Tips up.
Okay. All right. Hey, one more.